Dissatisfied with City Hall? Well, a new movement is afoot to empower communities not to fight City Hall, but to make it a partner. It's called Citizens Campaign, an effort going on in several New Jersey towns. And tonight we profile the movement in Perth Amboy. Perth Amboy, a study in contrasts, with scenes both celebratory and sobering, where streets lined with homes of the well-to-do sit just blocks from those of the working class, and Main Street struggles to decide which consumer constituent demands to fulfill. It's a challenging scenario for City Hall. Enter the Citizens Campaign.
Give it to the trustees so they know what to expect.
In a small office a few miles away in Metuchen, self-described civic entrepreneur Harry Pazicki and his team plot out strategy for the Citizens Campaign. The challenge? Recruiting key citizens to get others in their respective towns to get involved in community improvement.
Do you feel that your outlook on the functioning of politics and government has changed since you've become a trustee? Mm-hmm.
The legwork of phone calls and door knocking generates these civic trust meetings, orchestrated by those key citizen trustees who begin the challenging dialogue. Their mission? To leave their community better than they found it by finding cost-effective solutions and leaving behind any blame.
We mobilized, you know, individuals that really cared and wanted to learn about the environmental issues affecting Perth Amboy.
These are regular citizens.
These are regular citizens.
The difference is the people who are frustrated here, because all of us are frustrated with what's going on, are, you know, doing it differently.
To make City Hall more effective.
Exactly.
With Pazicki leading the way, they tackle issues from community cleanups and the environment to neighborhood aesthetics and school performance.
It really caught my attention because I was the first one in my family to graduate college. So I wanted to be, you know, I wanted to be really involved.
And the more that you stick to getting to know your neighbor and finding out what's affecting their lives, and you're doing your family a justice.
Resonating right now? The environment.
People are loving it. They're thinking, you know, in the process of this green infrastructure initiative, we're beautifying the city.
And along the way, widening the chorus of voices speaking to City Hall, not by shouting or blaming, but simply by getting involved. Citizens Campaign formally kicks off a PR blitz tomorrow at the State House in Trenton.